Hello, I'm Joanna from Dreamway Games and this is Espresso Tycoon Devlog. Let's take a look what's going on in the game. Speaking of looking, we added some details to the eyes of our characters. They can look in different directions and they can blink. Here you can see our customers. They are waiting for service and they differ from each other. We added differences like age, ethnicity, sex, and they have different clothes. We added also the first version of UIs with basic information about our customers, employees, and decoration. So, let's decorate the coffee shop. You can already choose many items and we're still adding new ones. You can set them at different angles, just as you want. And you can decorate both inside and outside the coffee shop. You can see a panel with all the items and whether you can afford to buy them. You have to check your budget. If you don't do that, your business will fail. And for the end, you can speed up the game if you want. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. See you in the next Espresso Tycoon Devlog.